We've heard from that sad guy before, trying to deal with his own personal inadequacies and the reality of long-term relationships. This is the same guy 25 years ago. Surely it's so exciting to be sleeping here in this new room. Surely you're my reason to get out of bed before noon. Surely, you know, when we sat out on the fire escape talking. Surely, what did you say about running before we were walking? Sometimes when we're as close as this, it's like we're in a dream. How can you lie there and think of England when you don't even know who's in the team? Surely, your sexual politics have left me all of a muddle. Surely, we're joined in the ideological cuddle. Celebrating my love for you with a pint of beer and a new tattoo. And if you haven't noticed yet, I'm more impressionable when my cement is wet. Politics and pregnancy are debated as we empty our glasses. And how I love those evening classes. Surely you really know how to make a young man angry. Surely we get through the night without mentioning family. People from your church agree it's not much of a career. Trying the handles of parked cars. Oops, there goes another year. Oops, there goes another pint of beer. Here we are in our summer years, living on ice cream and chocolate kisses. And would the leaves fall from the trees if I was your old man and you was my missus? Surely give my greetings to the new brunette. Give my greetings to the new brunette. Greetings to the new brunette. Greetings to the new brunette.